Finish this group of three with a piece called God's Choir.